Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. And today we will be reviewing another wildlife box and pin subscription. Today's pin subscription is here in this little packet. You'll always get it like in this type packet, and it will come inside another little pouch. I will apologize for being in a little small hiatus between all the storms that happened in New England and between my sickness. I had some type of reaction. I just could not, to some food there that I ate, I could not basically record. So all my packages were delayed anyhow, so I had to wait regardless. So yeah, so let's check out this pin. This is the second month that they send me a pin like this that's inside one of these packets. I have never gotten packets like that from him. Usually they come inside just this packet right here. I don't know if this is from his private collection or if this is just like a pin trading thing. I know that when I purchased pins from eBay, they came like this, so I'm a little hesitant to, like, I don't know. I find it kind of iffy when you're sending me a packet that's supposed to be in here and then you're sending it in this packet, and it just reminds me of an eBay purchase. I don't know. I just feel like he could do a little bit better with the packaging, I guess. So, this is what I have. It's Libra. Packet. I'm not a Libra. Sign is not a Libra. It's cute though. It has Goofy in it. It's better than last month's pin, definitely. I like this one better. So I guess it is what it is, you guys. I purchased the subscription. I believe it's only $8. So I really don't expect much from it. It just throws me off when I get packages in these little baggies like that. Like, it just throws me off, that's all. So yeah, so this is the subscription for Wildlife, and for the pin Wildlife, the $8 subscription one. And here's the beautiful box that they have. This is the box subscription. This is something different. They do have a monthly subscription. They have different boxes. I believe this is the classic box, I want to say. So I always love the packaging of this box because it's cute from the outside, and the inside looks awesome also. And okay, so this month, where's the paper? Usually they have the paper on the top, and this time the paper's all the way at the bottom. That's weird. Okay, so I don't know, maybe they have new people packaging. I don't know, maybe that's what it is. So you'll get with this box a piece of paper, and this paper basically tells you what your treasures are that are inside. It gives you a little description of it. So let's get to this. This will be in no particular order. I'm just gonna select the stuff. So this is a Nemo figurine, which is cute. I can add it to my little collection. As you can see, I started to put like my little trinkets that I get in the little boxes around. I'm trying to see if I get some nice shelving to either put right here with all the stuff, so I can just display them for you guys. But this is cute. I like Nemo. It's so nice. And we have another pin, I guess, in here. Yeah, it's a trading pen, it says. And this is Star Wars related. I'm assuming that they're packaging their pins now this way. Maybe some were getting damaged or something in the mail by just putting them in here. I don't know. Because this one came in a little baggie also, you guys. So, I don't know. This one's cute. Look at that. It's Star Wars related. Is it focusing? Let's see if it focuses in here. It was not focusing. Oh, let me get out of the picture. Yeah, so we have that. I'm sorry for the noise, the background noise, if you do hear it. My neighbors are moving out and they're making a lot of noise, you guys. So we have two postcards. I love their postcards. This one is Toy Story. So it says a concept art by Bud Lucky. This is so cute. I like this. I like this beautiful postcard. And then this one is another Monsters, Inc. inspired one. It's a concept art by Harley Jessup, I want to say. It's a Pixar art. So, and then we have more washcloths. I love these. I love, you can never have enough washcloths. And these are all Cars related. It's a 6-pack. Let me open it up and see how it is, you guys. They're round. They're so cute. I don't know if you can see them. This is so nice. Their colors are very vibrant. Hopefully it comes out. And here's, where is it? Here's another one. There's 6 of these. I think this one might be the same as the first one. Oh no, it's a little bit different. I thought it looked the same. So these are cute for the kids when they're taking a bath, you know. I really don't have any kids, like I say, any little babies in my house, but I'm sure my nephew will probably like this. He likes Cars. So here's another one. Is it upside down? Yeah. Here's the other one. Here's the last one. There you go. It's so beautiful, you guys. I like the texture of it. It's very soft, like for babies. I don't know if you guys ever purchased any babies items, but it's really, really soft. And we have another bookmark, you guys. Reading is cool. Definitely is. And it says The Adventures of the Monster Meets. It's so cool. And then we have a little pouch. It's a Bambi, you guys. I wonder if they're gonna come up with like a new, if Disney's gonna come up with a new video or a movie, since they're bringing up all the older movies like Alice in Wonderland. It's cute. It has the same design on both. This is very nice. Put a lot of stuff in here, you guys. Not bad. Pretty deep in there. So this was the box. This is definitely a plus. I was a little disappointed with last month's box, but again, this is why I always choose to continue on with the subscription, because it could be a fluke. They might be training someone new. Maybe they weren't sure what to send. You know, I would imagine that it's hard to keep up with the clientele, especially if you don't, you know, if all of a sudden you have so many people to do it for. So I try to give them a chance. I try to see what the next box is, because usually if someone is consistently bad, I definitely will not even waste my money on. But this definitely is a nice box. As you can see, it's a variations. You might have a box that's more adult-like, whereas one is more for children. This is a classic box. It does have a variation of things, so you know, it may or may not be your subscription. However, I would definitely recommend you to at least try once and see if you like it. Maybe they give you what you want, or maybe you go for another box. It's not the classic box. I just decided to stick with the classics because I tend to like more the classic Disney movies and the classic. That's more my era. Although the new Disney movies and everything else that's happening now is definitely awesome. So yeah, you guys, this is Walt Life. I hope you like this unboxing that I did for you. If you do, like, share, subscribe, and don't forget, you guys, to follow me on Instagram or Facebook or Twitter. I'm on there as Lily's Life. I will leave all the links in the description box below. And if you want to get a percentage off from this box, let me know. I will definitely leave all the information below also. So thanks you guys. Until next time. Bye.